Hey guys, welcome back to Coda's Fun House. So today we are going to be making a water dragon. I don't really know how to show y'all what it's gonna look like, but y'all be able to see from the front page. But so got my friend here, Baby Yoda. Probably saw him a second ago, sneaking past the camera. Yeah, so basically all we're gonna need is a sheet of paper, a marker, Sharpie marker, or a pencil, whatever y'all use to draw, and some blue markers. Don't know what that is. It's a piece of crown. We don't need that. So all we're gonna need is some blue markers. I got these blue colors because I like these. Or you can make yours red. You can make yours into a fire dragon, but I'm making mine look like a water dragon on here. But y'all can probably find another video. So, first thing you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna draw two tiny circles. Now, I'm not a super good cartoon drawer, okay? So if this doesn't turn out good, I'm not a good cartoon drawer, so. And I'm gonna make mine like down at the bottom. So your paper will be down here. So we're gonna wanna draw two eyes like right there. So two circles, just like that. So you kinda wanna gonna draw two circles just like that. Now, let's scoot this closer. Y'all won't be able to see me. So, it should end up like that, okay? Now, you're probably like, okay, are we done? Well, kind of. But, I'm going to make it a little more majestic. I'm going to add a tiny horn at the top. So, like this. Boom. Now we're done. Guess what's next? Color it. I am going to fast forward this part, but y'all can color it whatever color y'all want. Okay guys, so I just finished coloring it with these markers and it ended up like that. So yeah, pretty cool. Don't forget, I make videos every 4 days. So if you wanna watch my channel again, come back the other, like in 4 days, okay? Or 3 days, sorry, 3 days. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button and see you in the next video. 4 days.